Ove Cubell leaving it for Dowd and to Fehérváry and back to Dowd, and then Fehérváry got hit hard by Laferriere, and the Caps defenseman is in a lot of discomfort. Now they're going to blow the whistle.
It was a hard hit by Laferriere, but it was how far Fehérváry was away from the boards. Just trying to figure out by his body language.
I don't think he hit the boards, though, Jim.
Martin Fehérváry, defenseman for the Capitals, and a lot of people that follow the Caps think he has been one of their better defenders.
You see right here, he's going to slide into the boards right there. He hits it way up top. Watch the upper part of the body of 42. Now from here, everything's good. He doesn't get from behind, and he doesn't have a chance to protect himself, and he does lean in, and that's where the contact was made. So perhaps just stunned. I thought initially he may have reached forward with one of his arms and then, you know, jammed a wrist or a shoulder, something like that, but looks like he's going to be okay. Yeah, he's reaching for his nose. He's just trying to cobwebs. That's a concern, because when he was hit by Laferriere, and, you know, there's a lot of times nowadays when you have those types of hits, and there's and it still might happen, but on the scale of 1 to 10, that was fairly clean, I think. It was just where it happened and how it happened. The force into the boards was not all that much. It was just that Fehérváry could not protect himself when he went into the boards.
Fans wanted a penalty, as you can hear, but none is forthcoming. With 31 seconds left in the period, Spencer Carberry looking at the replay on his bench. Boy, Alex Laferriere doing a lot of things well, and I think with more experience, Jim and Darryl, he'll score more. I think he's got the skill to do that, but it's great that he's getting that base of a good all-around game so young in his NHL career.
Certainly noticeable, isn't he? I mean, just about every time he's on the ice, with and without the puck. That last time without the puck, noticeable with a big hit.